41 Action News starts now.
It's almost time for Missouri and Kansas officials to give the states a go-ahead to reopen the economy. We take a look at how each state will begin this process. 8 o'clock on the Sunday morning. Thanks a lot for starting your Sunday with us here at 41 Action News. I'm Bryant Madrick. Well, depending on where you live, you may notice some dark clouds and maybe even a few showers out there. I stepped outside the station. Not too pretty right now,
Jeff. Yeah, some clouds, a little bit of rain. There are some bigger thunderstorms to our south. The weather is going to become pretty this afternoon. Right now, outside on our border home improvement Skyview Network, we're looking to the west. This clear area, this area that is one shade here, that is a rain shaft. And we can look from the Legends. Here's the Legends. It's just northwest of there. You can see the rain coming down pretty good. Some heavy downpours, maybe a flash of lightning. We're tracking this disturbance that extends from northwest Missouri into southeast Kansas. The bigger thunderstorms are to our south, and there's been severe thunderstorm warnings with these, mainly due to quarter-sized hail as they continue to move east. Iola, Chanute, you want to, in those areas, maybe even to Pleasanton, put in the farm equipment or car. There may be some